even in a state bank, every state bank.
The government guarantee is only 40,000 or 1 lakh or something.
1 lakh.
Just stop investing, because then the day when state bank will default, what do you think your share market is going to be? Okay. So I don't think state bank can default. Let's take a practical example. Okay, 5 lakhs with you. Already had it, right? You have already saved it. You don't have to save it for the future. Where would you keep it? You already have it. You might as well keep it in a safe place. So you kept it in a state bank FD, right? And the state bank FD was earning you 9% less income tax. So which means about 6 point something, assuming a 30% income tax. Okay? And your 5 lakhs became 5 lakhs 31. You got 9% interest minus tax, that became 531. Okay? Cost of education became 550. $867, $1179. Situation after 15 years, even though you started with the full money, but because you kept it in a safe place, this is 12.5 lakhs, whereas what you need is 21 lakhs. Okay? Now, why has this happened? Why has this happened? One is inflation, two is taxes. Unlikely to be able to protect the purchasing power. So yes, it is low risk. It is low risk as to the capital value, but it is not able to protect your purchasing power. It is just not able to, as we saw in the example. Okay, we have many clients who put in as much as 40%, 50% of their money in fixed deposits. It's low risk, yes, but it can't protect their purchasing power. So you would have to start with an initial value of about 8 lakhs instead of what 5 you needed, just to come up to 21 lakhs at the end of 15 years. Can anybody think of equally safe PPF? Yes, PPF gives that you can only do 1 lakh every year. Maybe you use 2 names, you can do 2 lakhs. You use 3 names, you can do 3 lakhs. So can we think of an alternative that allows you to put more money and is equally safe?